Good morning, children. How are you? I hope all of you fine and safe at home. Is it right?
Yeah, very good.
Okay, already you know today's subject maths. So in the maths class before what we are learning now? Numbers and number names. Yes. And how can you write the before number and after numbers? Yes. So today our topic is put the symbols. Which symbols? Greater than, less than, and equal. Okay, which symbols? Put the symbols greater than, less than, and equal symbols. Okay, so see now how can we put? Once you see, less than, equal symbols. Okay, greater than means bigger number, less than means smaller number, and equal means two numbers are equal. Okay, see now in the first question he given 518. Here 581. Okay, so in these two already you know which is the small and which is the biggest number. You know, same, it is same from these two numbers. The first one is the small or bigger? Compare these two numbers, first and second. The first number is smaller than bigger number. S, is it right? See, here we have the 518. Here we have the 581. S, these two are 500 numbers. But here we have the 18. Here we have the 81. So, 18 is less than 81. Yes or no? 18 is smaller than the 81. That means 18 is less than the 81. So which symbol you have to use here? Less than symbol. Okay. So you have to put like this symbol. 518 is less than the 581. You have to compare the numbers. The first number is smaller or bigger. Or the second one. Okay, bigger or smaller, you have to compare the two numbers. See now, in the second one, 302. Here we have the 320. 302. Here, 320. Can you see which is the smallest one? Can you see? The first one is smaller or bigger? Yes, 302 is the smaller than the 320. So here also we have to use the less than symbol because the first number is smaller than the second number. So you have to put the less than symbol. Okay, 302 is smaller than 320. Okay, beta. See the third one, 654. And here we have the 614. Here 54. These two are the 600 numbers only. Here we have the 654. Here we have the 614. But these two are the 600 numbers. Here we have the 54. Here we have the 14. So the first one is smaller or bigger than the second number? Yeah. The first number is bigger than the second number. Yes. The first number is bigger than the second number. So which symbol you have to use here? Greater than symbol. Because the first number is biggest number, no? So you have to use the greater than symbol. Which symbol? Greater than symbol you have to use. Because the first number is biggest than the second number. In the first second problem, the first number is smaller than the second one. Second number. So here we are using the less than. Because the first number is smaller. But in the third problem, the first number is bigger than the second number. So here we have to use the greater than symbol. Next, if you observe the fourth one, here we have the 600 and here also we have the 600. That means here and here the same numbers. Here we have the same numbers. So when we have the same numbers, you have to use the equal symbol. If we have the different symbols, from that you have to choose. The first one is smaller or bigger. When we have the different numbers. But in the fourth problem, here we have the two same numbers. 600 and 600. Means two numbers are same. Here comparison is no need. Because the two numbers here, first number is 600 and the second number also 600. These are the two numbers, same numbers. So here we have to use the equal symbol. Okay, like this way you have to choose the suitable symbol in the fill in the blanks. Okay, how can you put? The first number is smaller than the second number, then you have to choose the less than symbol. If the first number is greater than the second number, now you have to use the greater than symbol. Okay, next, if the two numbers are equal, then you have to use the equal symbol. Understood all of you how can you use the symbols? Okay, very good. So next step. Ascending order. I think all of you know the ascending order. How can you write? Or you know, in the second first class already we all know. Ascending order means we have to arrange the numbers small to bigger. Smaller to bigger, you have to arrange the numbers. See, for example, I am writing here one question. Here given the numbers are 300 numbers, 400 numbers, 200 numbers. So from the top we know 200 numbers are the very smallest numbers. Okay. So first you write the 200 numbers. From this you have to select the smallest. And after 300 numbers. From this you have to first write the smallest number and next number. Next you have to select the 400 numbers. So from this two you have to write the first smallest number and the last remaining 430. Okay. Like so you have to write the same thing order. Same descending order also same, but it is the opposite. Here you have descending order means you have to arrange the numbers biggest to smallest. That means you have to write the first biggest numbers. Okay? So I will send the notes through the WhatsApp. You have to write your notes. Okay, then take care of yourself. Thank you. Bye.